So I started just looking for fossils and whatnot, successful. And then started finding spearheads. And then this was my first real crazy find, and he's cool. So owl, raven, this one is some sort of bird, bear. There's lots in there. I'm still gotta clean them. And then looks like an Inuit person in their parka, kind of. But yeah, after watching your guys' videos, I've just put a lot of helpful thinking in my head, and so I'll be able to, well, I'm going to be making those videos in the next couple days. I was out grabbing some footy. This one looks bronze, I believe. Oh yeah, the turtle. Made one, bam. Turtle effigy. I'm also gonna be covering bronze, archaic, native copper. But yeah, out filming some crazy stuff today. So yeah, I don't know if you guys get Ordovician fossils. Yeah, definitely gonna clean that one up some more. These ones are all post contact Colombian. Post-Columbian, bam. It's got a bear. I don't know, owl. Yeah, it's napped. They like to carve this mountain in lots of, I see lots of mountains in the effigies and whatnot, and so yeah, I went to King Mountain, and we found lots of stuff, me and Crystal, and it was a party. Giants. I never saw the Giants until I heard you say there's people in there, and fuck, there is. It's crazy. This one is old. It's got, Oh yeah, you can see where they killed, or well, some sort of wound. Hopefully that's not a human bone, I don't know. Burnt, some sort of clay potting. Burnt. I believe. If you look, it's flint. It's napped all super perfectly. It's a bear. This is eye. So I'm sure you guys see it. But yeah, King Mountain. So that's we brought. That's what we were trading. But yeah, definitely, have some info, I don't know, I'm just gonna make some videos for you there, bud cat, I'm sure you'll enjoy them. Have a good one, guys.